ಬೇಗ ಬಾ ಅಮ್ಮ, ಒಂದ್ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ನನ್ಗೆ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಡು, ನಾನು ಕೆಲ್ಸಕ್ಕೆ ಹೋಗ್ಬೇಕು.
ಮಮ್ಮ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ನಾನು ಲೇಟ್ ಆಗಿದ್ದೀನಿ ಮಮ್ಮ.
ನೀತು ಒಂದ್ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಬಂದು ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಡ್ ಬಾ ಅಮ್ಮ, ಅರ್ಜೆಂಟ್.
ಐ ಆಮ್ ಸಾರಿ, ನಾನು ಇವಾಗ ಏನೋ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಡಕ್ ಆಗಲ್ಲ, ನಾನು ಹೊರಡ್ತಿದ್ದೀನಿ. ಮಮ್ಮ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಾ ನಮ್ಮ ಆಫೀಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಎಷ್ಟು ಕೆಲಸ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ನನಗೆ ಅಂತ?
ಏನೇ ನೀನ್ ಮಾಡೋದ್ ಮಾತ್ರ ಕೆಲಸ, ನಾನ್ ಮಾಡೋದ್ ಕೆಲಸ ಅಲ್ವಾ?
ನಮ್ ಕೆಲಸ ನಿಮ್ ಕೆಲಸದಷ್ಟು ಈಸಿ ಅಲ್ವಲ್ಲ? ನಮ್ಗೆ ತುಂಬಾ ಕಷ್ಟ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ನಿಮ್ ಕೆಲ್ಸಕ್ಕಿನ. ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ನೀವು ಅರ್ಥನೂ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳಲ್ಲ.
Gayathri Devi hails from Andhra Pradesh and has been working as a checker with the Indian Designs Export Private Limited for the last 4 years. The mornings are usually a rush in Gayathri's household, with her having to prepare food and have it packed for her husband and for her 2 children. This leaves her with no time for breakfast. Gayathri would start her day on a bad note, and she would carry the irritation into the rest of the day and be irritable and angry with her colleagues.
Bartin mama.
She has been constantly carrying her stress from home to her workplace.
ಗಾಯತ್ರಿ ಅಟೆಂಡೆನ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕರೆಕ್ಟಾಗಿ ಬರ್ತಾರೆ, ಕೆಲಸಕ್ಕೇನು ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡ್ತಾವ್ರೆ. ಬಟ್ ಮನೇಲಿ ಏನಾರು ಟೆನ್ಷನ್ ಆಗಿದ್ರೆ ಅದೇ ಟೆನ್ಷನ್ ತೊಗೊಂಡು ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ರಿ ಮೇಲೆ ಬರ್ತಾರೆ. ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ರಿ ಮೇಲೆ ಬಂದ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ವರ್ಕರ್ ಜೊತೆ, ಕೆಲಸದ ಜೊತೆ ಏನಾದರೂ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಆದರೆ ಅವ್ರ ಜೊತೆ ಬೇರ್ತಾರೆ. ಆಮೇಲೆ ತಿರ್ಗಾ ನಾನು ಏನಾದ್ರೂ ಕೇಳಕ್ ಹೋದ್ರೆ ತಿರ್ಗಾ ನನ್ನ ಮೇಲೆ ಅದೇ ಪ್ರೆಷರ್ ನನ್ನ ಮೇಲೆ ಹಾಕ್ತಾರೆ.
ನಾನೇನು ಮಾಡಲಿ, ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ರಿಲೂ ಟೆನ್ಷನ್ನು, ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲೂ ಟೆನ್ಷನ್ನು, ಅದನ್ನ ಯಾವ ರೀತಿ ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅನ್ನೋದು ನನಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿರಲಿಲ್ಲ. ಆದರೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ರಿ ಒಳಗೆ ಕಾರ್ಖಾನೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಮಹಿಳೆಯರು ಅನ್ನೋ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮವನ್ನು ಏರ್ಪಡಿಸಿದ್ರು. ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನನ್ನ ಜೀವನದಲ್ಲಿ ಕೆಲವು ಬದಲಾವಣೆಗಳನ್ನ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರು.
Gayathri had the opportunity to attend the foundational training by Swasti, supported by Walmart Foundation. Later, she was selected as peer educator under the Women in Factories program. The training helped Gayathri to manage her stress and balance her work and family life. After the session on gender, she convinced her family members that each one should do their share of household chores. This helped her to manage her time better and be punctual at work. She learned to control her anger and was able to develop a better relationship with her colleagues and family members. She realized the importance of taking care of her own health and began to have breakfast regularly. This enabled her to be energetic at work and meet her targets for the day.
Gayathri has changed a lot. She has better relationship in the workplace. I'm very happy with her performance.
Gayathri's self-confidence increased, and she now comes forward to participate in public speaking competitions in the factory and has also won prizes.
ನಮ್ಮನೆ ಎದುರುಗಡೆ ಇರೋ ಲೇಡಿಗೆ ಗಂಡ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿದ ಅಂತ ತುಂಬಾನೇ ಟಾರ್ಚರ್ ಕೊಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ರು. ಅವ್ರನ್ನ ಕರೆಸ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಅವ್ರ ಹಸ್ಬೆಂಡ್ಗೆ ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವ್ದು ತಪ್ಪಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ಮೇಲೆ ಅವ್ರ ಸಂಸಾರ ಸರಿ ಹೋಯಿತು.
The Women in Factories program by Walmart Foundation, which is implemented by Swasti, lays its emphasis on, among other things, on women's health and hygiene. Gayathri has taken what she has learned to her community and neighborhood.
Everything has changed all of a sudden. She will come, she will prepare tea, she will give, or else we will serve a tea, she will sit, she will have, and she will ask me, how's the day, Amma? I was like, wow, what happened all of a sudden? She will coming and sitting next to me and she is asking me, how was the day? Before, this is not a scene.
Gender equality will only be reached if we are able to empower women. The empowered woman is powerful beyond measure and beautiful beyond description.
She was best, I never say no, but now she is the best. I'm so proud to say yes, she is my mama, and I'm really proud to be a daughter of that mama.